A story of brotherly love, of beer. 1984, brothers Kurt and Rob Widmer turn a homebrewing hobby into a vocation. 1986, the Widmer brothers pioneer the American Hefeweizen. To complement its natural citrus notes, they serve it with a lemon, and a legend is born. Today, it remains the definitive American wheat beer. Widmer Hefeweizen, the cloudy beer served with a lemon.